So, we are back with another freaking trillion video.
So, y'all. All
right, man. Babe, go ahead.
What is going on, y'all? It's taking up forever to bring me on in, so I'm gonna hop on in right now. Anyway, what's good, y'all? We are back with another freaking video. All
right, so as y'all know.
What's going on, y'all?
As y'all know.
I didn't finish my intro.
You look, y'all, your ass look like you're like you're about to go long.
Don't forget to smash like button, guys.
So look this out. Y'all know the whole thing with Snoop. So I wanted to pull this one up with the Snoop M diss on IG Live to see what is he exactly saying. Yeah, we're about to see.
Okay.
So I'm curious to know what he's
saying. It's gonna be real interesting right here. I'm curious because Snoop don't play the radio. What is he doing?
Boy, it's Snoop silly, boy. I'm telling
you. I gotta hit the gym, cuz. What's up, family? What's up, Common? I gotta hit the gym, though. But before I leave, just in case y'all thought. Talk that shit to me.
Uh-oh.
That nigga better leave me alone.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Talk to me, because
I'm talking. I fucked
your girl, fell in love with a gangster man. Now let's go. These type of people think to play the game with cash. They power play for paper while they fold it like a man. Protecting my bullshit, I'm a ticket for the beat. Back to them with overstyle. Deep cover was the three. Overrising, prophesizing, I'm gonna put us on the map. Probably busting down the P.O.U. with these and shirts. Hell, it's hating with the bushes, pocket rockets for the pussies. Player, try to play. I'm laughing, bleeding, and I'm flushing like a pigeon with this.
So what I've noticed a lot of times when people have these IG vids, they'll do a whole bunch of stuff. They'll dress a little bit of what the title says, but it'd be most of them doing other stuff. So
let's see.
This is still be shitting from the top. Pick the wiggles on control, trying to pop us at the car. Partner, please, we just have to know. Flashing on some paper, man. Drop the phone, man. Can you just tell me what I'm thinking of? What up, I think of mine. Still, I play the game, but it won't ease the day. My homies passing earlier than they post you. Pop pain in the Porsche, most powerful crypto ever threw a game on a phone.
Now I'm going all C.
Without a crush, cock it full of cuts, check that. Cock it, then I cuss, common in the clutch, that back. Switch, disturbing collision, causing catastrophe. My casual conversation, ended turning to casual. Cold game, cat cracking with cocaine. Go against the game, you gotta sell it.
I mean, I see him. Are they saying that he addressing, he just rapping it? Because I'm thinking like he going to be talking about it or something. You know what I'm saying?
Maybe it's at the end.
Because you ever see when people have on IGs and it'll say this on the title, but they don't say nothing about that on that IG?
Uh-huh.
With your name on it. Showstopper, they drop classes. The same nigga that closed curse for closed
casuals.
Okay. My compilation track running numbers up, but it ain't on the calculating that. Growing kamikaze for me in my concentration cap. Oh, we had to think about it.
Really ain't no thinking that kryptonite.
Play Superman, I'll be your kryptonite.
Fuck the nigga's bitch, cause she'd rather fuck a kryptonite.
That's right. You call yourself a king unless your click is right.
Well, you niggas better get your kryptonite right. It's no deal, double change.
Still don't hit no direct shots. I just hear the music. You could be addressing anybody with them lyrics.
Right, exactly.
So I still don't hear the shots. I'm still waiting for the shots.
Okay.
That nigga still got it.
Yeah, he still got it, man. Said he was born with it.
Okay.
I'm off to the gym, girl.
I had to give y'all something to start y'all day off Sunday, to be exact. For the non-believers, believe it when I tell you, we ain't to be fucked with.
Man, whoever tied that, man, that's cap, man. That was cap, man.
It didn't go. He could have been addressing anybody.
Man, let me tell you, people be making these freaking re-uploading these snippets, title them, because they get the views. Man, they had nothing to do with nothing.
Zip, absolutely nothing.
Talk that to me, and I'm gonna be people in the conversation. Well, he addressing this track, man. He ain't addressing a daggone thing. Addressing nothing. He just being Snoop on that. I'm thinking, usually he's more a person that's going to say it. Just because he said, y'all better leave me alone. That don't steal. He didn't put M name in it. So anyway, man, I call that a cap. I don't see whatever. I don't care what nobody else say. That was nothing. Yeah. That was just IG upload.
Right. I mean, I didn't hear anything either. Period. Zip.
So please Zip-o. Don't no comment saying about something you didn't figure out in your head while you at the house. No, that's nothing. And I am Anna, both. They both legends.
Both definitely.
Just any kind of beef or anything go aside, just dumb to me between the two because they're two iconic artists. But anyway.
Oh well, guys. Anyway, did not hear anything, so this was still dope because y'all know we love Snoop, of course.
Exactly.
Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, guys, and smash the like button, share the video, and you know we're for 50K.
Talk to me. We'll see y'all next, man. Bye-bye.